Well, good day, farmers. Welcome back to Farm Sim 19. Well, yesterday I was on Facebook. I went and put up a poll on certain groups. I asked what maps everybody wanted me to play. And of course, everybody chose Peterville. So, you guys wanted it, you guys are gonna get it. So, here we go. Today we're doing Peterville on Farm Manager. So we're gonna get to pick our own field and everything. So let's see how this all turns out for us today. Alright folks, here we go. Okay, we start off with not having any equipment at all because we started a brand new farm. So what we need to do is buy land first. So, let us see. What can we buy today? Well, there's 19, 22, 23, and 24. That's 558,000. If I go for 26, that's 302,000. Which means I would still have a little bit of money playtime. 325, 314, 404, 133, 119, 108, and 196. And 117. Buy that. Buy that. Buy that. How much do I got left? 879. Buy that. And buy that. Okay. So, now that I bought those, now we need equipment. Let's see, what can I get myself into today? This one only holds 8,600. We're going to try this one out for now. I'll buy this one. Leaves me with 372. Now, I need a tractor. 19.5. Okay, I need that. Leaves me with 253. Now I need two other things. I need a trailer. I'm gonna go with this one. Okay, and I need a header. Before I get the header though, I need to go see what is on those fields first. What the heck? Okay. Why can't I get over there? Hang on. I'm doing something totally wrong here. Okay. Okay, here we are. Let's see. We got what's growing? Barley here. Okay. Here we got grass growing, or it's already grew. Okay. Here we got grass that's already been planted, but it's not fertilized or anything. Okay. So we know what's here is barley. Now we gotta check our other field. Or other fields. And we'll see what we got growing so we know what header to buy. Okay, here we got corn growing. Okay. So we need two separate headers. What's over here and ready already? Barley. Ready to harvest on field 39. Is that the only one that I got? Yeah. Okay. So I need two headers. I'll do this one. And come on, where is it? Oh, hold on. Wrong side of headers. We'll go with this one. Okay, let's go get our equipment. Excuse me. I just got to figure out where I'm going. I hate when people are sitting there honking at you for no reason. Are you kidding me? I have to go through another gate just to get into that field? Really? I gotta figure out how to get into this field. Huh. I seem to get back into my field area. Go into our little farm area here. See if we can get back in there somehow. Oh, back here. Okay. Now that we're finally in, let's let's see. Let's put the time scale at real time. Traffic off. I don't have anybody honking at me anymore. Fast. Off. Off. On. On. Off. Okay. Now that we're back here, disable that. Last field 49. 39. I'm gonna cross over here. How do I get into there? You're gonna tell me I went the wrong way. Let's figure this out together. Can I go this way? Oh. No? Okay. But they wouldn't allow you, but it doesn't look like it's gonna go. Part of the harvester goes back that way. Okay. Maybe I forgot how to get it onto 39 from 49. I think there might be a little gate you have to go into. Not too sure. I think I went the wrong direction from the shop. I think that's what happened. It kind of sucks that I went the wrong way. I'm spending time on this for nothing. Well, at least we're taking a scenic route. For me, I just think there's too many trees in this game, on this map. Okay. Now maybe we can get onto our field somehow. Like I said, I'm not used to this map. Never played it before. Everybody else may have just started off with doing grass, not me. I'd rather start off with making money first. All houses and churches blocking my field. Is there a way to get into my other field? Here. Is there another way? Does not look like it. Gosh darn it. I think I have to go through a separate gate. Hold on. No. A separate way up here. Okay. Back down to where I came from. I have to figure out how to get into 39. Huh. Field 39 is where my barley is that I need to harvest. skate on that one. Can't see much of the trees in the road. I want to get us started on harvesting today. I can never get there. Oh, finally. Finally. We're gonna start right where the gate is and work our way up and down. I'm gonna go shut the gate. There we go. I know. Now, what is Barley going for today, anyway? Barley's going for $666 at the Peterville factory. Okay. Once I get enough money, we'll get new harvesters. I also have to get fertilizer and fertilize the cornfield yet, too. And probably the other barley field. Now, a lot of people may ask, well, why haven't you been uploading videos all week? I've had a lot going on around here that's needed my attention. So, that was more important first. And believe me, taking care of family does come first. So that's why I haven't been uploading videos as much. What I would like to do is leave this right here and bring my tractor and tipper over, or trailer over rather. Sorry, so you used to Farm Sim 17 where they go and sit there and say they call this a tipper instead of a trailer. want to take this over, so at least we'll have it when we're ready for it. Oh wow, the beach. Wish I can go. I haven't been down to the beach in the last couple of years. Oh, when the time's right and we have enough money, we'll buy the cow stables and everything out there and make that ours. What field is this one? Field 13, eh? Let's see what field 13 is going for. 103,000. That's not bad pricing for a field. Park this off to the side here. So we don't need it just yet. Back to harvesting. Hopefully, we'll make our money back on these fields and be able to purchase other fields as well. All right, folks, we're just about almost out of time here. Make sure if you like what you see, you hit that subscribe to my channel, hit the like button, and hit that bell button to get notified when I upload more videos. I should be uploading more Monday through Friday. I don't upload on weekends unless everybody absolutely wants me to. Other than that, I'll be doing more videos during the week, like these, or I'll be doing the new mods videos and map tours when they come out. So, everybody stay tuned to my channel. Like I said, if you like what you see, subscribe, hit the bell button, and hit that like button. If you want, leave me a comment, let me know what you want to see, and I'll see if I can upload it for you. Also, I was thinking about doing some hats and t-shirts with my logo on it for everybody that subscribes to my channel. So if you guys want a hat or t-shirt, let me know. I would greatly appreciate it. I'm looking to get 1,000 subscribers, but so far I've only got 96, so we're still looking to aim up there. Let's just finish this one area out. Try to get back over towards the gate. Alright folks, I'm running out of time here. That's all the time I got for today. Have a good day, farmers. Peace out, everyone.